Did you know when Batman Begins? Hans Zimmer put several Easter eggs in the movie's score. Zimmer is known for creating some of the best music to go alongside movies, and the legendary composer showed the length he goes to with the score for the first Christopher Nolan Batman movie. Firstly, each song on the soundtrack is titled after a Latin name for bats. That wasn't all, as he also made it so that the first letter of the fourth to ninth song on the soundtrack spells out Batman.